Is powering through an injury ever a good option?
My name is Brighid Scesny. I'm a physician assistant with Hudson Valley Bone and Joint Surgeons. And powering through an injury is not usually recommended. It's always very important if there's an injury that is sustained that you see your orthopedist in order to determine whether or not it's a serious injury or not. Powering through an injury that could potentially need surgery can be very dangerous and could often worsen the injury.